This fellow has had a little mechanical problem and has come to a tweaker to get an adjustment. Certified professional, it's expensive, but it's worth it if they can fix you. Now, the technician has already used a number one tweaker, a number two tweaker, and is now on number three, and hoping that this is going to produce the result that they need. They don't go to a number four lightly and hope to avoid it in this case. Thanks for watching.